Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please put your hands together for my guest. He is the heathen, Logan Creed.
Nothing is up to code. And as far as I'm concerned, I have a problem with the person standing in the ring right now. You see, Logan Creed is coming out here acting all kind and nice to all of you people here at Wachula, Florida, Harney County, putting this place over like it's great. Look at this place. You know what? I stood here for 5 hours this morning because this place wasn't up to code. And you know what? The people that put it together did a piss poor job. So you know what? I'm just going to shut this entire show down and I'm going to have a word with Mr. Logan Creed. You stay away, Josh. This is my show now. I'm taking control of this. I'm doing what I want. You know why? So let me attend to the matter at hand. You see, my problem with Logan is as simple as this. See, this place doesn't even know what it's doing right now. It's just hitting random music, thinking that somebody's gonna come out here and just stop me from doing what I'm doing. Well, you know what? I got a problem with that too. So let me address the monkey in the room first. You see, Logan, I have a problem with you being as tall as you are, so you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna write you a violation for being tall. They like looking at you? in these violations. It's... No. No violations.
What?
You get out of my ring.
No!
This is my ring! I'm telling you right now! You're gonna be escorted out by me, and it's gonna happen right now. You know what, Logan?
Get out!
Here's a ticket for being stupid.